A cave has been discovered on the moon by scientists, offering a potential habitat for future astronauts. Greetings, everyone. Today, we will be delving into an intriguing topic. Recent findings by scientists have unveiled an extraordinary cave on the moon, located in close proximity to the historic landing site of Apollo 11. This remarkable discovery suggests the existence of numerous other caves that could potentially serve as habitats for future astronauts. Through the use of radar data obtained from NASA's Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter, a substantial cave has been identified, accessible through a lunar pit. It is believed that this cave was formed as a result of a collapsed lava tube. These lunar caves hold immense promise, as they could offer natural protection to astronauts, shielding them from harmful radiation and the dangers of micrometeorite impacts. Moreover, this groundbreaking discovery provides valuable insights into the moon's volcanic past and holds great potential for further exploration of our celestial neighbor. Without any further delay, let us embark on our captivating discussion. After extensive research, scientists have officially verified the existence of a lunar cave located in close proximity to the historic landing site of Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin 55 years ago, leading them to believe that there may be numerous other caves capable of accommodating future astronauts. A team led by Italian researchers announced on Monday that they have discovered compelling evidence of a significant cave that can be reached from the most profound crevice ever recorded on the lunar surface. This remarkable find is situated in the Sea of Tranquility, a mere 250 miles away from the exact spot where Apollo 11 touched down. Similar to over 200 other pits found in that area, the collapse of a lava tube is responsible for the creation of this particular pit. The journal Nature Astronomy published the findings of researchers who examined radar measurements collected by NASA's Lunar Reconnaissance Orbiter. To gain insight into the lunar subsurface, the scientists compared the data with lava tubes found on Earth. The radar data, however, only provides visibility into the entrance of the underground cavity. Based on their analysis, the researchers believe that the cavity is a minimum of 130 feet, 40 meters wide, and extends for several yards, meters, possibly even longer. After decades of speculation and intrigue, the enigmatic lunar caves have finally been unveiled. Leonardo Carrère and Lorenzo Bruzzone of the University of Trento expressed their exhilaration in confirming the existence of these hidden caverns. The majority of these pits appear to be situated within the moon's ancient lava plains, as revealed by the diligent research conducted by the scientists. Additionally, there is a possibility that some of these caves can be found near the moon's south pole, which is the designated landing site for NASA's astronauts in the near future. It is widely believed that these perpetually shaded craters harbor frozen water, a valuable resource that could serve as both a source of drinking water and rocket fuel. In the course of NASA's Apollo program, a total of 12 astronauts successfully made their way to the moon, with Armstrong and Aldrin leading the way on July 20, 1969. According to the research, it is possible that there are numerous craters and an abundance of lava tubes on the moon. These locations have the potential to provide a safe haven for astronauts, shielding them from cosmic rays, solar radiation, and the impact of micrometeorites. Constructing habitats from the ground up would be a more arduous and time-consuming task, even when considering the possibility of reinforcing the cave walls to prevent any structural failures, the team explained. The rocks and other materials found within these caves, untouched by the harsh surface conditions for countless years, offer scientists valuable insights into the moon's evolution, particularly its volcanic activity. To support our channel's growth and ensure broader awareness, kindly hit the like, share, and subscribe buttons. This will help us reach more individuals and disseminate valuable information. Thank you in advance.